Hi there, and welcome to Techlighten Me. In this video, I want to show you how to install the Microsoft Store on Windows 11 LTSC 24H2. In this video, I'm using the evaluation version of LTSC, but you can follow the same process on the full version. To download the Microsoft Store, you need to download the Xbox app for Windows first. Start by opening your browser of choice and do a Google search for Xbox app for Windows. The best match should be the Xbox app for Windows PC. Go ahead and click on that. Alternatively, you can also go to xbox.com directly. On the Xbox webpage, scroll down until you find this button that says Download the app and click on it. It will download the Xbox app installer. And once it's done, just click on the executable file to open it. It will open the Xbox app installation wizard. Now you need to accept the terms and click on Install. Wait for the installation to complete. And once it's done, click on the Let's Go button. It will open the Xbox app for Windows, and now you need to click on Browse the Catalog. You should be seeing this banner up here that says there are missing components for the Xbox app, and you can go ahead and click on Review now. But in case you don't see that banner, click on this Sign In button here, and then select Settings. In the Settings menu, click on General. Now you'll see a list of all of the dependencies for the Xbox app, and one of them will be the Microsoft Store. Click on the Install button next to the Microsoft Store to start the installation. It might take a few minutes, but when it's finished, you should see a notification saying that the Microsoft Store was just installed. Now you can go ahead and open the Microsoft Store on Windows 11 LTSC 24H2. If this video was helpful, remember to like and subscribe for more tech enlightenment.